really comfortable.
Good. And you're lifted.
And I'm lifted.
Where you're supposed to be. Should we put your top on so they can see how you look with your
okay,
top on?
Okay, absolutely. And it seems unlikely that I will kill any children running for the bus now. So that's quite a bonus, isn't it? Oh, that's what I feel like with this one. I said, oh, I think it's a bit an opera singer now. Hello.
I don't think you need a celebrity. I think if the product works and it's good and it's the marketplace needs it, why do you need a celebrity endorsing it? I see people walking down the street and I kind of just want to stop them and say, hey, I'll help you. Because they're wearing this bra where they've got six breasts coming out underneath their arms, over the top. It just looks horrific.
I mean, you work in the industry, you've also got a young daughter. How body conscious is she?
Oh, hugely. I mean, she's 8 going on 9 and she's worried about her hair looks for school. She's worried about how her uniform is on a weekend. She wants to choose her clothes now, which for me is rather strange because normally I'd be dressing her, which I found very difficult. But now she's doing it herself. But she, you know, she sees magazines on my table. She sees the paper. She's watching the news with me. She's more aware. When I was 8, I don't remember saying half the things that she says to me. It's the day
we... Well, what we have is two bras. This is the black one, which is made to measure.
Look at the size of those. Yeah, I can't see that. To me, looks like something a Valkyrie would wear. Yes,
because you're quite tricky size.
Tricky size, apparently. That means such enormous bosoms, no one caters for you, you deformed woman.
Help us in the studio today, we have Gary James, who is the design director at DCC, who created this very exciting range. Now, tell me, what inspired you with this range?
Joining us is the TV fashion presenter, Jill Kenton. Also, Hilary Alexander, fashion editor at the Daily Telegraph. A very good morning to you both. Let's start
good
with you,
morning.
Jill, because you've got some of the pants, which I believe I can hold.
These are the magic knickers.
pass them over.
OK, have a stretch of that. Now, Phil, get into that. That is a small...
I could get into that.
No, not you, but it looks like it would take a good 10 minutes to actually pull it on. Yeah. But once you've got it on, they are the most comfortable things that you've ever... Mm. I said uncomfortable. Comfortable things you've ever worn. It's like a second skin. Now, what that wants to do, I want to just hold that up. It comes up very high. Now, where that's supposed to come is literally just below the bra line. Now, projecting the right image at work is hugely important. Now, hair and makeup play a big part in this and should really be complementing your style, personality, and of course, your new uniform. Fantastic. No, that's great. It's very interesting. Now, you've got a couple of exercises to tone us women up for the summer, because we're getting close and we need to have something that helps us with this and this. So give us some ideas of...
Right.
I'm going to join in, but I've got heels on, so we're going to give it a go.
That's actually what my grandmother used.
Oh, just to give an example.
No,
but we're not wearing this now.
No, I think this is rather
but
sexy.
This looks nice, doesn't it?
It does.
Madonna used to wear that.
Well, OK, this is called an open corselet.
Right.
OK, and this is worn about the 1940s, 1950s. This was the magic knicker of that era.
Which
but
is
it's
beautiful.
Gorgeous looking.
Hillary.
It's lacy, it's quite sexy.
Okay, it is lovely, but we still sell, the people still buy these because it's the, obviously, in the 1940s, 50s, that's what they wore. Mm-hmm. I mean, this is also, I'll show you something else.
Oh,
this is trendy,
States.
You'd like this one. This is an open girdle, okay?
Oh, no, I don't think I'd like that.
No, but the thing is, you in a really funky colour over a pair of trousers. Madonna, you think Madonna.
Yeah.